That's what Douglas County commissioners should be doing right now. I don't give a rat's butt about your sanctuary city resolution. I care about, why don't you cut his funding? The guy's down in the state capitol working for Moms Demand Action. He can draw a paycheck from them. Cut 20% of the Douglas County Sheriff's Office funding right now. Why not?